GCSE Maths at Wilmette College, and we've all passed.
I am Tanya Wood, and I've been attending GCSE Maths exams for 4 years. It's been a struggle, but I managed to pass through Wilmette College thanks to all the staff here. I've found that through attending Maths in Wilmette College, I've improved in Maths further than when I was in secondary school.
I am Jessica O'Mahony, and for my entire life I have struggled with mathematics, and I have always had teachers say to me that I will never succeed with my mental disability. I have actually lost count of how many times I have sat maths exams. I think it was around 6, but I kept going and I finally succeeded with my grade 4 with last year. Every time I faced a maths exam, I thought to myself, I'm not going to pass, what's the point? But I decided that I didn't want to study maths again in university, so I buckled down and I worked my hardest, and there are no words for the excitement that I felt when I got that letter saying I'd passed. All that I can say is that you will get there. There will be struggle, but don't give up. You can give yourself so much power if you can believe you can do it. It is worth the effort.
I am Mohammed Omer, and I've done GCSE maths many times, and unfortunately I failed to pass, but I never gave up. I succeeded in my November 2018 RISE exam. The main reason I passed the exam is because I did lots of past papers, and when I pass, I can do the course I wanted to do. If I can do it, you can do it.